Hello everyone, we're going to take a look at the Rolling Stones' Paint It Black. Now to do this song like the original recording, we really should have a sitar, but we're going to do the best we can with the guitar. Also, this song is played, the pitch of the song is somewhere between E and F on the original recording, and the guitar is using a capo. So what I'm going to do though, I think this is the easiest way to learn the song, is to learn it without the capo, and then I'll demonstrate with the capo after we learn all the parts. Okay, having said all that, let's check out the intro. So a lot of this can be played by thinking D minor. If you know this D minor chord shape, a lot is based around this. So the D minor, in case you don't know, first fret, high E string, the first finger, third fret, B string, third finger, second fret, G string, second finger. And to make the chord complete, we can have the open D string. And now we're going to kind of riff around that chord shape, starting from the B string, third fret, open D, open high E string, back to the open D string, first fret high E string, back to the open D, third fret now on the high E string, open D, back to the first fret on the high E string, back to the open D, open E. So far we've done this. Now we're going to strike it's a D note on the third fret of the B string along with an A note on the second fret of the G string, followed by the B string, 3, 2, 3, open high E string, hammer on the B string, open second fret, third fret, and then grab the high E string, open. Once again, that's. Now we're going to kind of reverse it. 3, 2 to the open B string, and then grab the second fret of the B string. So once again, here's the intro. Now, after that sitar intro, the drums come in by themselves for two measures, followed by the guitar, which will play the D minor chord for two measures. We're going to play it, hold it for one measure, strike it again, and hold it for that second measure. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, the sitar continues and plays a part that's very similar to the vocal melody. So let me play through that part and then we'll break it down.